Yes. We will. Reverend David, we will be able to clinch that top seat. You are the best ambassadors that I can think of.
Yes.
And we must not be to take a social media. We must not, we must also put ourselves at the level of every other person, that has the same dream.
Thank you.
And I've given you my vision.
Thank you.
Of a country that is ruled through discipline and order. And I want to be the person who does that. And you are not going to do it when you are number two or number three.
Yes.
You can only do it when you are number one. Please, I'm going to go. What you want to achieve for the country. Here, my achievement, it is your dollar for your Kura. When we have order and discipline, the joke here, me to go in a two-year to put it in my own. To show here, they know I'm right. To show here, I need it. This, those stories, Gumura, Gurakwa, and I got, that is my vision. Guruji, O Quran, at the time when you are going to know it, you don't have to know anybody, anywhere. You must restore dignity and integrity in the management of the affairs of this country. And unless we do that, it is immaterial what programs, what ideas we come up with, because they will always get derailed by indiscipline.
Yes.
But we can move to and you are the best. And I'm going to ask to assist me in achieving this.